This is Keith G. Saturn for Rockabilly Hop, with Today in Rock and Roll History. On this day, July 14th, 1962, I Can't Stop Loving You by Ray Charles hits number one on Billboard's Hot 100 for a five-week stint. It also hit number one in Australia and Sweden, number two in Finland, and number four in Norway. For more rock and roll history, like, share, follow, and subscribe.